district officers, fellow toastmasters, and welcome guests. You need not be great to start, but you have to start to be great. That was my motto when I walked into this Sunshine Toastmasters Club a little more than 2 years ago. Even though I had a dream, fear forced me to confine myself to the back bench. My fellow Toastmasters constantly encouraged me to take up different roles, and they have succeeded in bringing me to front rows. So friends, only Toastmasters has the power to transform backbenchers into leaders. I do believe in this profession. There has been a remarkable change in me after being involved with the club activities. I owe a lot to this club. Today, I stand here as the president of Sunshine Toastmasters Club, which has produced many leaders who are instrumental in making District 82 number one in the world. It's also a momentous occasion to be the president of this club, which is on the threshold of celebrating its 500th meeting. And we are going to make it a memorable event. And it will be when we have enthusiastic and ever-smiling Soumya, Chinmay, Suyog and Nandini as team of sergeant at arms, disciplined and dedicated Pramila and Ajay as secretaries, very, very committed Sanjeev Joshi as treasurer, very, very methodical, creative PRT, Jos and Gurudat, active, energetic Dr. Preetam as VVM membership, and very, very talented Dirish Mohan as VP Education. And coming to our goals, we are very, very confident of getting the maximum number of points for the PDC this term itself. And our Mr. Dependable Toastmaster D.K. Ramesh is going to be a DTM very soon. And to take the quality and standard of speeches to the next level, we are planning to have education sessions from our own senior Toastmasters and from other clubs also. We are planning to bring in. And we are also planning to have some theme-based innovative meetings. This session hasn't spared even our club. To revive our economy, we are starting our speechcraft from 1st of August. And we are also planning to conduct youth leadership program during the Dasara vacation. We are very, very confident that with the help and guidance of our senior Toastmasters, we will definitely succeed in all our future plans. What lies behind us and what lies before us are tiny matters compared to what lies within us. Sunshine Toastmasters has had a glorious past. It has a great future, and we have enough fire and fuel within us to take this club to greater heights and to leave behind a mark.